about on particular Tai Chi Chuan kicking methods. People say there's more round belts than Tai Chi Chuan. That's ridiculous. You Tai Chi Chuan have to separate legs. Bruce Tiger said, straight body, that's around us. And then kick out with the curve. You'll also have it. Step back, strike the Tiger, turn by the twist, roundhouse, and then a kick. So that's telling you something. It's telling you to go one direction and the other, just like the classics. Once there's left, immediately there's right. So what does that mean? So if Wayne is there, stand kind of this way, I think. This way. So if Wayne's there, if I throw a standard push kick, Wayne will love that because it's going to go, he's going to see the straight angle and catch it, no problem to him. And play a technique. So what do we want to do? We should actually talk about hitting things with two timings. And this is what this kind of push kick does in Tai Chi Chuan. We're moving up to the guy. So what are we doing? What difference do we make in the shape? As the guy sees us, we're moving in. And there's a double. A coarse knee can be the fence. Throw a kick. We can basically defend against the kick and then kick. Or straight in. So there's your push kick done in a Tai Chi Chuan fashion. Next thing, there's a roundhouse there. You'll see it's a scoop, certainly it's an application where we throw a guy. But it's also a roundhouse and then a double kick. So what's that telling you? You need to set things up. Often when I'm sparring, you want to use different kicks. You come in. So what's that? I'm basically going, feinting for a low roundhouse kick. Faint, and you can see the response they get as they go up and go into his head. So there you have, in a course of the form, throw a kick. It's block and a kick. Very efficacious, very sure, very safe. Again, very simple technique, double kick. But we can use this again as a deep proof application. It doesn't always have to be purely defensive. We can use it in an aggressive way to lead him in the wrong direction. Low and high. Exact same body mechanics. Roundhouse kicks. Again, we're going to have techniques like double seat gloves leg. If people who know it, know that traditionally the form is done in forward and reverse. The technique itself, throw a punch, and the other side, is there. So the technique is actually applied in an orthodox fashion. The sweep comes forward. So what does that mean? Well, it means that if, as ridiculous as that kind of kick would be to beat someone, we can do it in the other direction. Which therefore means that a standard roundhouse exists in Tai Chi Chuan, despite people's misunderstandings. Okay, so three kicks have appeared there in the form that most people don't know about. You've got the roundhouses that people seem to have abandoned. You got the idea of feinting and striking with a side kick. A side kick exists. Well, it sits at the knee or can be high, it doesn't matter. You're targeting. Your form is one thing, your targeting is dependent on what you're doing. If you're aiming low, once there's low, immediately there is high. Tai Chi Chuan. Simple enough. So, next, beyond that, again, that's what this is about. Curling to the left, issuing to the right. So, that's what we're talking about here. Any other particular kicks? Oh, yes. Once you move into the weapon forms, of course, you've many types of kicks. So you'll have in the sword form, you'll have Rhenoceros Gaze at the Moon, and you'll also have Yellow Dragon Steps of Wicked. So what are we talking about there? We're talking about coming across. Standard stuff. That technique can be applied very close because it is just like the form. People will see it with a sword in their hands, and sometimes they'll do this. Other times, same technique is done like so. So, what is that technique? In an application, you are jumping over the opponent's weapon and cutting him with your sword. It can be a jump over the weapon, kick, and cut him with the sword. course, going to happen in hand form as well, and the hand technique. And besides some of the